Coming up, I'll show you Microsoft StaffHub, a new Office 365 app which helps deskless workers connect to the information they need to be successful in their job. I'll show you how workers can gain access to their work schedule, communicate with others in their team, and review important information, and how managers can easily create and manage schedules and share relevant information with their team. I've installed Microsoft StaffHub on my mobile phone. The app is available on iOS and Android. I'm already logged in, but the first time you launch the app, you log in with your company credentials, just like with other Office 365 services. The first thing I want to show you is the mobile experience for deskless workers. In this example, we have Karen, a customer service employee at a retail store. At a glance, Karen can see her upcoming schedules. Let's take a look at her schedule on Thursday. When she goes into her schedule, she can see that her manager left her a message that a new delivery of seasonal goods is coming in that day. Karen can also see what people are working that day in the store, so she can see her other customer service representative Terry's working, as well as which cashiers and managers are all working in the same schedule. Karen realizes that she has a doctor's appointment on Thursday and needs to swap her shift. She can see that Terry is working later that day, so she'll check with Terry and see if she can swap her shift with him. In the past, this has been a major challenge for workers and managers alike, requiring coming into the break room to check the schedule, repeated calls, texts to employees to try and find someone to cover. The StaffHub team invested considerably to make this as easy as possible, only a few clicks. So Karen goes to the Thursday schedules and selects Terry to see if she can swap her shift. And she can give a reason, for example, her doctor's appointment, and send that off to Terry to see if he can cover. So first we'll wait to hear from Terry if he can cover that shift. Now that Terry has approved that request, the request will go to the team manager for approval. The manager always maintains control of the schedule. Another challenge StaffHub addresses is communication within the team. This is important not only for sharing updates and information, but also to help foster a stronger team community. Continuing with the retail example, perhaps there is an issue that needs to be resolved right away. In the past, the manager may have needed to go on the intercom to notify employees, but not with StaffHub. With StaffHub, you can message one-to-one, one-to-many, or to the entire team. Let's look at the message that Terry just sent. It looks as though there's a spill on the floor in the store. This is a great feature. She took a picture with her phone and was able to message that to the entire team. Great, it looks like Clyde can clean up that spill. Now, let's consider the situation in which the manager is sharing important information with the team. For example, policies, procedures, or training materials. As a team member, it's fast and easy to access and review that information right here in StaffHub on my phone and see all the files that the manager has shared. Let's take a look at this How to Fold a Shirt video. This is an instructional video with steps on folding a shirt. StaffHub supports rich media content and most common file types. So that was the employee experience. Now let's take a look at the manager's experience for managing shift schedules and sharing information with the team. Just like we wanted to make the deskless worker experience easy to use, we worked to make the experience simple for the manager too. This removes the need for using paper or Excel to build the team schedule. When I open StaffHub, my view defaults to the week view. I can see that the team is divided up into different groups, representing different roles, such as managers and sales associates. I can easily add a member to the team as well. Adding an employee to a team is easy. If we know the employee already, their information will auto-populate through integration with Azure AD. If not, all we need is a name and phone number to kick off the onboarding process. IT can decide to enable auto-provisioning, where StaffHub will take care of provisioning the new employee, or choose to plug the deskless worker into their own onboarding process. Coming back to the schedule, you can see that our shifts are color-coded. We have opening shifts and closing shifts and swing shifts. You have a few options for adding a shift. You can choose a standard shift, or you can create a new shift. This Friday, Doug needs to leave early, so I can change his shift time to 4 o'clock. Now, So I know that that's a custom shift. I can also change the color and add a note. That way I remember why that's a custom shift, and it's also an indicator to Doug as a reminder. That was what we call a shift note. We also have day notes. And day notes are a way to communicate to the entire team what's happening that day. So for example, on Wednesday, we have a regional GM visiting the store. In addition to the week view, the manager can also see a month view. In the month view, one thing that I notice is that the last scheduled shift is on Saturday, the 26th. We really need to get next week's schedule out as soon as possible. With StaffHub, we've made that easy for the manager. The manager can go to the next week and use the previous week's schedule as a starting point for the next week's schedule. So as you can see, we've automated the schedule building process to save you time. Finally, distributing information across the team can be very difficult for managers of deskless workers, especially in a timely manner. In the past, this required posting information in the break room and not being sure if that information was ever viewed by the employees. With StaffHub, the manager can quickly and easily distribute important information to their team with just a few clicks. When I look at the Files tab, I can see that there are a couple files, including the video we saw about folding a shirt. So this is a good way to distribute training materials and policies and procedures. We've made it simple to add additional files. So for example, I could post this week's weekly ad to all employees so they know what's on sale. This eliminates the need to print out your documents and distribute them to your staff. That's a quick tour of Microsoft StaffHub. It's really easy for deskless workers to access the information they need for their job, and simple for managers to create and manage shift schedules for the team. We're excited that Microsoft StaffHub is now available. To learn more, visit staffhub.office.com. Thanks for watching.